rolling clouds, and I'm back to the earth and the ground. Research and development hot as the kettle get. We boil and toil to create a new settlement. I'm unfettered with unedited etiquette. Straight from the head, it gets said instead of with rhetoric. No need to sugarcoat the truth to get a vote to prove you a pitiful political dope. I chronicle hope and every emotion invoked is spoken out in the open for you to just soak in. Staring down the barrel of a loaded gun, the thought of martyrdom make me wanna run. These bloodstained walls are the lining of these unsane halls, and I'm supposed to be unfazed, but I don't eat the petal of the lotus plant. If you standing on my back, then I'ma notice that. Taking advantage of whatever my opponents lack, till I got him laying on his back. Look him in his eye and let him see that it's me, and me that is him, and that his biggest enemy is living within.
Warping my dire straits for the higher state of mind, gyrating time, compression, rhyme progressive. Sign confessions of my crime, obsession with fours, they line the pressure, the war on them is Georgia. Soaring out of orbit, regardless, our garment is core. When you slave to my order, absorb it, gorgeous, porges perform like a vortex. More or less clamping my forceps, unsnarling is Charlotte and Weber to see. Charlotte to Hampshire, garlic to vampires, butane to campfire. Anything amplifying can't define with death mastermind. And as I'm rhyming past bionic pass, the chronic to the left hand side, it's a landslide. We never move counterclockwise, ever smooth on the reprise. Three eyes realize,
and it don't get no better. The way that water can get no wetter, just smoke pressure, the deeper you sink. Death is the treasure at the bottom of the bottomless sea, you see.
They all seek their own existence, and to assure their existence against that complete atomization into nothingness or into meaninglessness.